What's your name?
My name is Banali Tripathi.
Okay, why did you choose ISBR?
See, ISBR is located in Electronic City, which is the heart of the Bangalore, and all the IT companies and many of the companies situated in the Electronic City. And as I decided to go in for further studies and as a postgraduate, and I thought it will be a great exposure for me to get into this kind of college, which is located in the heart of the city.
How has the experience been at ISBR this far?
Yeah, it's great and good.
What's the most memorable moment at ISBR for you?
The whole 2 years which I spent in my whole college in ISBR is really very, memorable for me. Each day, each moment, I will really miss of my college days.
Can you tell me more about the facilities ISBR is providing?
ISBR is having their own library, and which is very, every kind of books you will find in there. Even they have opened up the high-tech computer lab, and they have nice auditorium, and we have different value-added courses which is very much required for MBA graduates. So that way it's very good.
How is the placement at ISBR? Are you placed?
I am currently working as Ernst & Young UPCT HR.
Okay. All right.